I'm Carole Le Goff. I work in the company as a product manager on software solution for set-top boxes. So the mission of the product manager is to analyze the market requirements and to work closely with customers about their requirements. And through these elements, we define new products, features, and we work closely with the engineering team to understand the feasibility of this feature, technically speaking. And the last mission we have is to prepare the sales tools for the Salesforce people, such as the product datasheet or product presentation, to support them in the selling of the product. So we have a lot of interaction in different departments of the group, either the sourcing, the engineering, the Salesforce, the communication, some partners also, as we integrate third parties module in our software. So the set-top box and the gateways are on delivery side. The set-top box is managing the TV streams that are coming from the broadcast network, whereas the gateway is managing the broadband network. Now, our products are hybrid. That means that they can either manage broadcast and broadband. The set-top box is communicating with the gateway, but also with a mobile phone, with a laptop, with a frame, where you can share the contents within the home through these different devices. So our software solution is providing a software module that allows the set-top box to be installed on a terrestrial or satellite or cable network. It's an embedded solution which provides different technobricks to bring new features on set-top boxes, such as the capability to have video-on-demand services on set-top box, or home networking features, or recording features. So the solution is very modular and flexible in order for each customer to choose which feature they are interested in according to the services they want to provide. Recently, we have developed an open programming interface that they can use in order to put a new services very quickly on the market. It's a very good advantage that we can offer today. For example, the widgets are some small applications that are using the data coming from the internet world. We are proposing today dedicated widget for the TV world. So for example, you want to propose the social networking as a new service. So you are watching a football match and you want to share with your friends that this match is really very good and they should watch it. Then you can just by a click send them a message, please watch this program, it's really good. And when you click on his message, you tune on the channel 2 automatically. And the reason why we have done this new solution and this new product line was to be able to provide innovation to our customers. Not only hardware innovation, but also software innovation to bring more user experience to our operators. I've been working for the company for 3 years now. My big motivation in working in this company is that we are working on high technology products, and it's every day a new challenge that you have to deal with. So I like to jog, and in summertime I like to do windsurfing, and also I like to play the piano.